starts by connecting the computer projector's video cable to the monitor app jack on your laptop. Next, connect the other end of the cable to RGB on the computer projector. Turn on the main power switch. An orange light will appear on the control panel. Press the standby on switch. The orange light will turn green to indicate that the system is functioning. Once the projector is working, power up your laptop. Both screens should have images on them.